everyone, this is Preetam. Thank you for all your support and encouraging me to start Pre-Tales with Yoga series. Since Yoga Day is nearing, this video has brought quick and basic yoga session for back pain and relaxation. Apart from medical condition, posture, long working hours and stressful lifestyle can be the causes for back pain, but these asanas will strengthen your core, posture, lower back and stretch your spine and body. Let's begin. Hop on your mat. Makarasana. Lie down on the floor on your stomach. Fold your hands, place the elbows shoulder distance apart. Make a stand of your hands, place a chin in your palms. Now breathe in, raise a leg, bend it at knee, bring it towards hip. Breathe out and come back to the first position. Repeat this with another leg. Breathe out and come back to the first position. Yes, let's do this one more time. Breathe in, bend your knee, breathe out, go back to the first position. Repeat this slowly. Breathe out, come back to the first position. We can also perform this activity with both the legs. Follow breathe in and breathe out technique and practice this daily 10 to 12 times. Yes, breathe out, come back to first position and relax. Bhujangasana. Lie down on your stomach in Makarasana. Place the hands by side of your shoulders, elbows close to the body. Breathe in, lift the head up, chest up and stay here for a few seconds. You can breathe normally here. Exhale, bring the chest down, head down. Come back to the Makarasana and relax. Tiryak Bhujangasana. Lie flat in Makarasana. Place your hands by side of your shoulders, feet apart. Tuck your toes in. Breathe in, lift your head, chest up, thighs on the floor. Turn your head over right shoulder and try to look at left heel. Now breathe out, bring the head, chest and abdomen down. Repeat this at other side. Turn your head over left shoulder and try to look at right heel. Breathe out. Come back to the first position in Makarasana and relax. Dhanurasana. Lie flat on stomach. Bend your knees and hold the ankles with hands. Move slowly with control. As you inhale, lift your chest and thighs together. Arch the back. Exhale, lift your gaze and raise your feet up. Breathe out, come back to the first position in Makarasana and relax your muscles. Markatasana. First, fold your legs. Keep them nearest to your hips. Spread your arms parallel to your shoulder and relax the shoulder. Stack your legs. Turn knees to the right side as much as you can and turn your neck to the left side. Hold this position for a few seconds. Ensure your left knee rests on right knee and left ankle rests on right ankle. Bring the knees back to the middle and perform this exercise to the other side. Turn your knees to the left side, neck to the right side. Hold this position for some time. And now bring the knees back to the middle while breathing out. This exercise can be performed with variation also by keeping legs a foot apart. Turn your knees to the right and neck to the left. Hold this position for some time. Slowly come back to the middle. Repeat this to another side. Now come back to the middle. Now spread your legs and relax. Ardha Pavan Muktasana. Bend your right knee, bring it towards chest while inhaling. Interlock your fingers and press the leg. Hold this position for few seconds. You can breathe normally here. Now breathe out. Release your hand, your leg, and repeat to another leg. Bend your left knee, bring it towards chest while inhaling. Interlock your fingers and press the leg. Breathe out. Release your hand. Release your leg. Let's do this one more time. While you bend your knee, we can also bring our head towards our knee. But in back pain, let's avoid this. Practice this asana daily 10 to 12 times. Right now, breathe out. Come back to the first position and relax. Kandharasana. Lie down on back. Bend the knees. Rest the neck completely, hands on the floor, feet hips apart. Inhale deeply. Now raise the hips, bring them as high as you can. You can also support your hips with your hands in the beginning. And now stay here for a couple of deep breaths. To release this position, you can bring your hips down while exhaling. You can support with your hands in the beginning. And now relax in Shavasana. Thank you so much for watching the video. Let me know in comment section which yoga video you would like to see next. Till the time, like, share, subscribe and do yoga. Next time, see you on a mat. Toodles!